This little girl in the purple sweatshirt, just 5 years old, clinging to a detective, this perfect stranger. But right now, he's all she has, as she buried her face in his shoulder, looking for a sense of safety she could not find at home, as she was carried out of the Port Authority bus terminal Monday evening. Police say this little girl's father abandoned her here, inside the terminal Monday morning. A Good Samaritan noticed her all alone and called police. The father, identified by police as 32-year-old Elmer Gomez Ruono. He's 5'8", about 140 pounds, with long black hair, a medium build, and a medium complexion. After the little girl told police she's from Stamford, Connecticut, officers went to the family's apartment complex and found her mother's body inside their apartment. The mother's death is now classified as a homicide, and Stamford police say the father, Ruono, is wanted for questioning, a person of interest in this case, and obviously for the alleged abandonment of his 5-year-old daughter. Police say the little girl and her mother are originally from central New Jersey and just moved up to Stamford, Connecticut this past weekend. Again, police are still looking for the little girl's father.